Hello beautiful people, how are you doing today? Hope you all are in best of your health and fantabulous as always and as I always want you to be. So today in School for Elders I have a highly inspiring story of Bertha Woods. So who this lady is? So Bertha Woods is world's oldest first time author, world's oldest first time author who has decided to author a book after the age of 90. And my dear friends, you'll be surprised to know that her book named The Air and Fun has been released on her 100th birthday when she became a centenarian. And also, she died in 2007. Her book has released in 2005 and she died in 2007. She has left her heavenly body. And she has, given an inspiration to billions and millions that their dreams should kept alive. If you are getting older, it's not that you should not be growing. However, your soul is having a journey and it is growing, right? It is same like I was highly inspired by Georgina, who has taken a skydiving as a hobby, and she has planned her 100th birthday by skydiving and by diving with the sharks, right? So it is same like having a vision board. As I told you in Wellness Mantra, you should have a vision board. If you have a vision board that I will do this on my 100th birthday, it will definitely happen. And today's Wellness Mantra is also very simple, right? Just as simple as like having a vision board. So Wellness Mantra is do something with water. So there are so many activities with water with which you can enhance your aura. If I say everything is energy and aura, कितनी बार आपने ऐसा सुना है जब आप रो रहे होते हैं, आप खुद ही कई बार मुंह धोने चले जाते हैं, बड़े भी आपको कहते हैं आप मुंह धोकर आओ, आप पानी पी लो, right? So it gives you instant boost of happiness, this boost of energy and enhances your aura. It changes your state to happiness state, or to it helps in normalizing your state back to the happiness. So whenever you feel upset or you feel that you are low in energy or your aura is not very high, you just do one thing. Just keep your hands under water, right? Running water or tap water or maybe cold water, and you can splash that water on your face also. You might have seen in movies also, you might have seen in the actual life also, when people splash water on their face, there is certain flow of energy in you, right? And you might be doing also knowingly or unknowingly. Now you can actually do it more oftenly, and when you drink water, then also you feel that your vibrations, your aura is suddenly enhancing and increasing, right? So you may drink water when you want certain enhance in energy, vibration and aura. And I have told you in my many wellness mantras earlier also, like healing showers of Mother Nature, right? And when rain happens and you take healing showers, you feel something cleansed inside you, right? Or else simple shower, when you take shower, you feel that something inside is cleaning, or outside you feel very good after taking shower, right? And you get many ideas also in shower. It's a research also based on that we get maximum ideas in shower. So this is the simplest wellness mantra which you can apply anywhere, and do let me know how you felt. So I have one particular scientific thing to support about water, that 70% of our body is made up of water, right? As we always say, that's why we should not be dehydrated. So that's the reason water gives instant boost to our aura and energy. So keep yourself hydrated and keep on splashing water on your face and hands for instant boost in aura and energy. So thank you so much for watching my videos, and thank you so much for liking, sharing, subscribing and giving so much love. Bye bye, take care.